Hey, Joe, what's up?
They've only been a couple of kids today. Only a couple.
Tyler, what do you say?
You're welcome. My pleasure. Are you going to watch some of the ball games? See these high school kids play some baseball?
You again. The one I was just like you a little while ago.
Hey, Brian, I know where you live. That stuff's on eBay. Mm-hmm.
Brian, what's your name?
Come on, Danielle.
Come on.
Go out this ball.
Go out this way.
First things first, I mean, you know, this isn't quite the ending rights at City Field or Yankee Stadium, but this is still nice to come back and what's it mean to come back and kind of be the star of the day?
Oh, I don't know if that's the way I look at it. I see baseball was the, this was the starting post for the Leiter family to achieve what we achieved on the baseball field. What I'm most proud of was that we purchased a field to help support this town, but the field was the impetus behind what I think is a really nice facility for all ages to be able to play baseball in my hometown and not have to cart people around in 3 or 4 different locations, and that was it.
You remember what that was like as a kid, having to go all over the place?
Absolutely. Well, I don't know if you're from this area, but if you had kids in Pee Wee Little League and Senior League, you literally had to drive 6-7 miles just to drop them off at the respective field. So, you know, really, I'm proud of the people from this town where I grew up, that they all came together and saw an opportunity to.
No, really?
You're way too young to have a legacy, but really, this isn't bad when you think about it. You're able to actually, it's like a cliche about giving back, which you guys have. And, I mean, to come here and still be young enough to appreciate it and see what you've done, I think it's got to be nice.
It is. And we have a foundation, Leiter's Landing, that we donate to many different causes, great different charities around the country. And I just felt what better place to help them. Town that meant a lot to me to help their baseball program, help future kids enjoy baseball. It's not about making Major League Baseball, it's about just having kids going out and having fun, respecting a game that's fantastic, understanding the importance of meeting your team and the togetherness of team. This is a great place for us to feel a part of, always.
Well, I know you work for the Pinstripe Network, but I didn't know majority of the photos you had, the other uniform, and that's kind of dovetailing what's going on this weekend. But you think anybody, the Mets pictures, works for the Yankees, or that just happens to be the stack you have available?
I spent 7 years with the Mets.
A lot of pictures available.
I started with the Yanks and I finished with the Yanks, but I have to be honest here, the majority of my success and notoriety came as a Met.
But you're an honest man. One last thing about your Yankees that we're covering now. I mean, Rasmus hurt today, you got a rookie start tomorrow, Clifford's coming up. It's mind-boggling that a team with a $200 million payroll has used up to 7 rookies, 20 starters, and like 46 games. What's your take on it? Is it just one of those years or just a bad start?
Well, I was starting to think early on doing some of the games that it was just one of those years, but as it piles on, and as you just said, with Clifford starting tomorrow, it'd be a record if it was the Marlins doing it this year or the year after they had their fire sale. But for the New York Yankees, $200+ million payroll is soon to be higher than that when Roger Clemens comes aboard. It really is astonishing to think that they have had numerous injuries and just guys not performing.
I've paid my dues. Time after time. I've done my sentence. But committed no crime. And bad mistakes. Feel
Appreciation Day. Keep it short and sweet. We want to get the baseball game going. Basically, we asked Al and Mark and their family to come here today simply to say thank you for all the years of support. The story of the field is well documented. You know, some beautiful new scoreboard out there. They've just been great friends to our league and great examples for our kids. Our sisters been here, brothers been here, all sorts of things. They've always kept in touch, and we really appreciate all the help they've done. One of the things that professional sports leagues do quite often, and to serve as another reminder for our kids as they come up, they have a tendency to retire numbers. Fortunately, you guys wore the same number. So from now on, they're always going to remember what they could
achieve. Well, Al and Mark, we want to present this proclamation to you. Whereas we all know and appreciate the two Leiter brothers, Al and Mark, who grew up in Berkeley Township and won fame and fortune as Major League Baseball players for the New York Mets and New York Yankees, along with other Major League franchises. And whereas we're also aware of the years of generous and gracious support to our local communities by the Leiter family, and take pride that they have the roots here in our town and recognize the excellent examples they have bestowed on our children. And whereas the support of the Leiter family has been indispensable to the Berkeley Little League, for without their help, the construction of the Leiter field and its new scoreboard at the league's Morris Baseball Complex would not have been a reality. And whereas, additionally, the Leiter family's contribution have put new computers in our schools, have helped maintain Manitou Park basketball programs, made tickets available for games at Shea Stadium, and have sponsored baseball clinics and many other things. And whereas the Leiter family have been an inspiration to all of us, they have given the township president's confidence to build a Morris baseball complex over the last 10 years, Berkeley Little League, with the support from the town, continuing their efforts with the commencement of the final stages of the all-weather practice facility. With its completion, it will make our park one of the finest youth sports facilities in Ocean County. Congratulations, close and honor. Thank you. And welcome back. We look forward to seeing you many times in the future. Thank you.
Those guys will help you sneak over there.
Okay, all right, we'll get started.
Good luck. Good luck, guys.
Thank you.
Good luck.
Now we're going to do starting lineups.
Townsend and North Mariners, also the coaches, Andrew Pagano, Mike Peck, Mike Romano, and the management team.
Adding second leg left. Batting 7, catching, number 13, Chris Sontag. Batting 8, Ed Higgins. Number 7, Mike Fay. Number 8, Steve Figueroa. Number 9, Sean Kessler. Number 12, Matt Bjorkman. Number 16, Rob Pacino. And number 27, Rob Oldahl. At this time, everyone, please remove your hats for the playing of our national anthem.
What so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through